52 in game one. Here they go on the run again. January had a Taylor who doesn't foul, but she got hit. 13-point lead. So that's Penny Taylor at the other end. Will they call time? Yeah, they got a call time out here. She got hit right in the nose. And heads straight to the locker room.
Listen up, listen up.
Oh, the elbow. Inadvertent.
Yeah, Briann January inadvertently catches her with an elbow right in the face.